Hey! We were not push play in one of these days. Alright. I cleansed my little shooting stars. We call them my druid marbles. They take all of the dark and transform it into light as I throw them into the ocean and get back to Mother Earth. So, anyways, I'm going to jump in and cleanse this crystal in the ocean so I can feel better. It's a little chilly, but I'll do a little workout and warm up, and then keep going on with the moment, the presence and gifts in San Clemente. Yes. I'm waiting on giving more. I hear that she's doing very, very well. Thank you. It is a we. I thank the light. Always. We always should. Alright? Eric Noddy, are you okay? Alright. The awakening has been going on since 2002, and it's time to truly know how powerful we are. You're like 369, can't even see me, but hey, doesn't matter, I'm just going to cleanse my crystal in the ocean. It's a crystal, a highly evolved crystal. Christ. That's why I vibrate. Yeah. It's a frequency. Is in session. How do you guys like my new voice? Ah. Alright. Moore's laughing. I love Moore laughing. Let's do it. Laughter is the best medicine, whatever they say. Laughter is the best medicine. Anyways. Here we go. Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay, I'm working on it. What do you think? Get in now. Oh, man. Uh-oh. I did clean up. Here comes, you just got the board. Is that what you guys are warning me about? David. Oh, let me see. What do you think? Is he going to come in again like that? Oh boy, I'm going to have to move up here a little bit. I'm going to put my stuff right there. All right, I just jump in and out real quick. Yay, that felt wonderful. How's that? I hope that doesn't fall. Ah. guys even care about this? I'm just watching you. I'm just teaching you how to cleanse your crystals. Wake you up in the morning. And also, this congestion, it helps with all that. This is nothing but a head full of chemtrails, psychic attacks. Oh, look, I like that. I think I see ya. Can't wait to get to those days where I can just have fun with you. Seems like I'm just like Mr. Meanie. Mean guy. I like my little guy. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be 53. Not bad. We can be the fountain of youth. All you gotta do is believe it. Okay, guys. Let's see if you can see me. I'll do a little bit of a workout. Try to get the right lighting here. Oh boy, what a wonderful job this is. Okie dokie. Sun's like, can you set it out here, please, to figure it out later? MacGyver it in or something. right on top of this guy early.
Now go on.
Skateboarding is wonderful. You're the one that did my daughter like you did, and my grandkids as well, so understand. You're in deep shit. What? We'll put some Reiki to the situation, for I am Egyptian, and have the energy of all suns, and I need what you have taken. Never yours. So, therefore it is to me, as I see. Just a little focus. Here's also the woman. It's involved with different wars. Situation. I don't want to talk about it deeper. I'm getting the energy back. I cleanse my crystal. I take in more vibration that needs our attention. This man. Mary, 314 Encino Lane.